Hey everybody, Pete Iacillo here, and I have something I want to show you. It is a Polaroid Land Camera Model 195, and this is a beautiful, beautiful, large Polaroid camera. Actually, these cameras came out around 1974, and they were made more for the professional photographer, but I'm going to show you how to open this up and how to take pictures and how to load. Okay, so the first thing you do is you see this little plastic cover, you're gonna pull this back and bring it down, and there's the camera. All right, isn't that gorgeous? Now the next step is to take this button here, it says number one, you're gonna pull that up and then bring out the camera and the bellows. Isn't that awesome? Look at that. You're gonna lift up the viewfinder, there's the viewfinder. All right, isn't that gorgeous? All right, next step is to look through the viewfinder and then see this button says two. So you're going to look through the viewfinder and take your picture. Then there's another button here that says three. You push that down and that reloads the shutter. All right, and the next thing you would do is you would take your film, pull it out of here. It'd be a protective covering. Then you pull out the film itself. All right, and then you shake it. I think these films, you had to pull a cover off, and I'm not too sure, but then you would shake it, and in a matter of minutes, you'd have a photograph. But this is a gorgeous camera. This is more for professional photography. Look, you could see my reflection in the lens. Anyway, all right, so when you want to close it up, you would press here on this bar, and it would very easily fold back inside, put the viewfinder back down, push the cover back up, and snap it into place, and you're ready for your next photograph. Now, these earlier cameras, look, I told you the timer. These earlier cameras took a battery, so what you'd have to do is open this up, and that's where your batteries went inside. I think they were AA batteries went in there, but later film packs had the battery in the pack itself. Now, if you wanted to open it up and put a film pack in there, you just push this button, open it up, voila, look at that. Is that a marvel of engineering? And they stopped making these things around 2005. Well, Polaroid cameras. But as I say, this is the 195. This is a Land camera. I'm going to be putting this on eBay soon. These things go from anywhere between $200 and $500. So this was a real blessing. This, I'm going to tell you, this is a gift from the curbside gods. All right? So thank you very much. Thanks for watching. And keep an eye out for my Polaroid on eBay.